uzwa ka Israel ufunda uyezu kuti uma betunjwa babeshawa begijinyuso bahanjiswa kanzima nganjele shugaya nabanyi futhi babefike befele kutunjweni kodwa mabebuya kuvama kuzwakala kuthiwa bafike bahlabelela uma bebuya kusho ukuthi la ezweni lasekhaya kukhona izinto zakhona ezenziwayo ziyama uma usekuthunjweni futhi uma uzalwe wazalelwa ekuthunjweni uzozalwa kukhulunywa ngezinto ezithile usicabanga ukuthi wena iyona nto ekhulunywayo isizwe sakithi le kanti ayikhulunywa le nto isizwe sakithi siyikhuluma ngoba sisekuthunjweni siyabubula silangazelela ukuya ekhaya ekhaya masifika asifike sikhulume ngezinto zasekuthunjweni sikhuluma ngezakhona ezithiwa it's a continuous progress eziyimpilo yakhona noma ungayikhuluma izinto zasekhaya ekuthunjweni kulula ukuthi ungazizwa ngoba iyashaya iyadingeka i-output tomorrow noma ungathiwa awuthandi ukukhuluma ngokuthunjwa kodwa kuyiqinisa ukuthi ufake uyayifuna i-output hayi aleluya uma kuyishwa akuve kunzima ukuzalwa ngezikhathi ezingafani wena ungazumsola umuntu ukuthi yindaba engafani kukhona owazalelwa ezweni lokuphila lakubo waseyathunjwa bese kuba khona owazalelwa yazi ayikho into enzima nakukhuza kokuqala asingathi thina abazalwane sicabanga ukuthi umuntu uma eke wathunjwa kuyanga ukuzala kuyavela kaningi ngisho nabakhonzayo baqala ukukholwa kwabo ngokuthi kukhona abasasindiswa iyazalwa nasekuthunjweni futhi i-output noma inzalo yasekuthunjweni uzoyibona endleleni ayikho into eyaziyo yazi kukhulunywa akaze iwezwa amanzi asekhaya ukuthi amnandi kanjani ngikhuluma ngamanzi ababayo ngikhuluma ngayo yonke into nina nibuya khona nathunjwayo ngathi niyaphapha ngikhuluma ngento engayazi abayazi abayazi bazalelwe lavele bona this is what they know uma sikushaya isikhathi-ke sokuhamba bazohamba nalento abazalelwe kuyo nina ngabantu thabethu kathi babumphongolo because wayeke wawubona udavide wayeke wawubona akaziwanga ngendaba uyawazi umphongolo uma ukhona phakathi kwabo ukuthi kwenzakalani angikhoshona umishelo wawubonayo ingane kasawuli vele sawuli vele wavela kaningi ukuthi ukumlalela unkulunkulu kwakungesiyo inature yakhe kwakungesiyo nje into ayithandayo kodwa indlela udavide ajabula ngayo uma kubuya umphongolo ukusho nokuthi inkosi yingoba uyayazi ukuthi uma isikhona into abamphongolo kwenzakalani abanye abangawaziyo abazalwe usungasekho noma ishelo ayitholela ithuba lokuthi hayi bo kwena angayikhulumi leyo ngabe iyangibilisa naye soke azalwane ufuna ukuthi-ke uma sekuthunjweni uma kusekuthunjweni ungazudideke wena ubona kuzalwa njalo nje kuyazalwa nasekuthunjweni now ukhona into engifuna ukuyikhuza kubazalwane futhi number two ungakuqali ukukholwa kwakho ngokuthi kusahlabeleleka sikhuluma ngokuya sikhuluma ke sikhuluma ngomzalwane kuzalwa yinkosi ujesu esizalela unkulunkulu ngegazi lakhe singalokothi bazalwane ungakuqali ukukholwa kwakho ngokuthi uma uprofethi kusaprofetheka ungakuqali ukukholwa kwakho ngezinto ebeyijwayele ukuvela uma ungekho ekuthunjweni zizovela nasekuhambeni uyabona mabethi labayana abathi ku-israyeli sihlabeleleleni ihubo leni lasesiyoni yingoba bake bakuhlabelela khona ekuthunjweni futhi babewasapha amahabu babewathathapha amahabu kubo babengalihlabelela ekuthunjweni kwavuka inkani kodwa kukhona isikhathi laba bashaya impela khona ekuhambeni futhi benza futhi laba bazobacela bazobacela because bake babaculela before angithi siyavumelana bazalwane kuvuka lokho okuthi no senze iphutha sabajwayeza sabaculela iculo lwajehova ekuthunjweni no kodwa bake bacula so singaqali bazalwane singalingeki kukhona izwi laphaya Romans chapter 9 uthi uma ibhala umntwana kankulunkulu uthi ngibuhlungu uthi ukukholwa ukungakholwa kwamajuda kuyadabukisa isihloko sakhona uthi ayikho into ebuhlungu njengokubuka ukuthi abantu insindiso yabezela baze banikwa isithembiso baze babizwa ngokuthi bangabantu bakankulunkulu insindiso ibe bangayibukeli kanje hayi ngoba bengayibukeli athi balahlekelwe isipho ebesivele sisuswe ezulwini size ngegama labo kuqala kwathi moyeni wami yazi nathi bazalwane njengoba singabantwana bakankulunkulu singabantwana bakankulunkulu ngempela lise lithi sizonkulunkulu umoya wethu ufakazelane nomoya kankulunkulu ukuthi singabantwana bakankulunkulu ayikho into ebuhlungu njengokuthi abantwana bombusi kodwa umbusi ungabikho phakathi kwabo angikho lapho ngithi bazalwane laphayana kedavid wona besikade siyile bazalwane uma sesihamba-ke Friday ngibona ubabujanji ukhuluma nomunye umzalwane angingamusho ukuthi ubani nomunye ninye insizo engiyaziyo yayo umzalwane-ke ngokwazi kwami ngiyazi ukuthi nakudala umzalwane kuwukuthi ade ngagcina umbone angisondela ngiyeza ukuthi ngiyabingelelayo hhayi avele aqhubeke kakhulu ubabujantshi-ke manje ukhuluma bese ngiyami nami ngiyawo hhayi athiyabona nje ujesu wakusindisa ungakholwa waseqaleni wakuletha noma ngakuthiwa usungene kwesiphi isono khumbula phela lowo jesu wakusindisa mhla ungakamazi uzokusindisa namanje buye yabona uma usubuyile futhi yiyo-ke le nto yenza ukuthi ena uvele ukudala impilo wakhe kujesu yenza ukuthi ngisho abazalwane bangakuhleba awukhubeki awunjani nasi sikhuzo sabo bazalwane uma wena ustrong kulokhu mina engisindiswe ngikuthakathaka kuwona akusho ukuthi jabula ngobustrong bakho uze ungenze mina engibuthakathaka ngiyibone engingafanelwe lana ujabulele ukuthi ngiyaphuma jabulele ukuthi ngiyaphuma ngoba wena ngeke ukhonze nabantu abafana nawe usathane kukwenzile ngoba bazalwane abaningi enhliziyweni yami ngithemba ngimlalela lomfana ngathi ungathola ukuthi kaningi akusibo abazalwane abathe ungasabuyi enkosini ngoba usunezona ey'ningi kodwa mhla yena ezalwa wazalelwa ekuthunjweni wazalelwa ekuthunjweni la abazalwane bebhosta noma bebo unkulunkulu nje kodwa ubona unkulunkulu vela kancane la yibo antithi antithisi apalesina kuthi mhlaba ukwehlela ukujolisa nokuthinta nokuthithisa kube sengathi ukristu akabizanga kube sengathi wena awunayo ujesu futhi usasa lo-right yazi uyakuyeka usaphapha athi hawo ngizokuyeka uphapha uphapha unelungawedwa sekufanele kuba nje kuthestekele izinto ey'kuwe avele akwehlule ngale zinto wena akade uqhoshele abanye futhi akadlali akadlali uyabona bonke abantu abanegama elikhulu abakwazi ukukhuluma uyabona bazalwane he kuyanikhuza bazalwane egameni kajesu khuzekani uma omunye wethu wena shosha uma omunye wenu ebuthakathaka kwajesu unamandla akukho ubuthakathaka enkosini okwakhe ukuthi aqiniswe akafakwe enkosini number one uma inkosi ikusizile okwakho ukubonga unkulunkulu ngokusizwa hhayi kube sengathi njengoba sowusizakele nje bakumakhabeni kusho ukuthi wena usugcono kunawo konke labantu labo uyakubona usathane ngoba lokubangcono yinto yakasathane le nto yokuyibona ungcono vele yinto kasathane uyabona uyatshala ukubangcono kunomunye kuwe ma ngathiwathandazani nje nalo mzalwane okuthiwa uyise okuthiwani ukhule elisike la enkonzweni ngenze sibonele wena nje mzalwane kulula ukuthi vele uthi hawu babangiyabonga ungigcinile mina ukuze yena azwakale ngokungathi akagcinwa unkulunkulu ngaye ngathi-ke gogo wami babe baningi ogogo wami kwabo babo-12 so baningi-ke so ifemeli yakhona inkulu na omunye ogogo bami wayengenabo abantwana wayevamisa ngiyaphinda le nkulumo ngoba ngingayikhuluma not so far long ago wayevama ukuthi asithume thina futhi wayengaceli kugogo ukuthi uyasithuma wayevela amemeze nje ngakithi-ke mangibizwa mina akushiyo ukuthi siphephile ngikusekhaya kuphela lakuthiwa siphephile kuthiwa phephile memeze nje phephile ukuthi ngiyapheka noma ngenzani noma ugogo umthumile kane ngibuyeke ngigijimise lo ngibizayo hhayi elini amalanga ugogo futhi kwamcasula nje wavuka nje ngoba phela naye uyayevuma wavuka nje ukuthi hhayi afuni namhlanje seyolima wakhe ugogo amasimu laba-ke umkhulu nogogo laba bahlakulawako laba ngaphesheya banele bangawaqeda nje bathandaza Nkosi siyabonga baba ukuthi singena abantwana sasiqeda indima engaka futhi ugogo usalomina dade wabona nathi bazalwane ngenxa yokuyakhumbula ngithe unkulunkulu khale ngokuthi abazalwane banokutha bayalana bayalana idemon nje khona phakathi kwabazalwane bonke walana abafukelelani ngalutho bayalana noma bazalwane bayalana mina nje khona bangangithathi vele vele ngiyazi ukuthi akukuhle uthanda abazalwane bonke kodwa kukhona nje bangangithathi futhi ngeke asho ukuthi angithangelini bayalana futhi leli demon lokwalana lijalwe laze laba nempande lakhula inyoka endala akuthola namhlanje nabasindisa nabashumayezayo babalana bekushumayeza ukuthi ungamuzwa omunye umuntu noma angathonywa unkulunkulu ivala indlebe bayalana bazalwane uma nje wena uthwala ekhanda yena engathwala uyakwala noma ungangcwele okunjani uyakwala uma nje eke nje wesinto wena ongayenzi ngiyalana kuba khona inhlukanisayo Timon, you get dala, dala leyo nyoka siyayazi. Amen. Dala, inyoka edala, and futhi iyathandela, iyathandela lofika ufundisa ukwalana. Hey, my hammer lo ngikhona kamera ka Jesu. Kodwa ungazi ukuthi uJesu kusindise kwini mhlawa lana ngeke wazi. Ngeke ubone. Sabazalwane. Bese ke abazalwane abakhulu elisileke babuye beze laphambili bazalwane ngiyaxolisa uzalwe ezinye iy'ngane late wena futhi uhambe uyabatshela hey ubona nje phela yibe wavutha futhi hey khona la nje hey ayishame mhlaye wisile ewile shame yazi nje njanjani hayi kodwa phela siyabonga uNkulunkulu awuboni wena ukuthi usathane uyakuhlebisa ukutshalisa izinto ey'ngekho namanje awuboni because mhla usindisa wangihlebi wena and wangalabi ukuthi inkosi kusindisa enhlekweni kwathi noma usathane lithi zankulunkulu uma idimoni likhishwa liyaphuma kuphela liyaphuma kodwa liyahamba liyozulazula libuyebuye lizo-check ukuthi endaweni yami hayi endaweni ethu endaweni yami engakhishwa kuyo ngeke isekhona yini indawo lizobuya mhlawumbe after 3 years sufakazile la sekungathi namavesi ayivumelayo indaba yokwalana la sekungathi nezinto mhlawumbe zingavumela ukwenza sorry bazalwane lizobuya mungaqapha lithi uma lifika kuthiwa lifika li-check ukuthi awakunalutho kambe lwalanda amanye hhayi ukuthi liyalikhipha kubakho enkosini alikhiphe enkosini lifuna ukuzohlala nale nkosi lakuwe uthi kwenziwa yini ngisho emamithingini bakungoma lihleze liphikisane kona ukuthi le nto lena ngahle kahle le yindoda lena inenkani kwasekuzalwa mhla esindiswa isalami ngane ephambanweni uzoyidaza la esinyane singakeli nale bathi uhomba ikani uzoyihomba la and futhi for some reason unama-powers unile ngayihomba ucabanga ukuthi wena uphelelwa amazwi hey bazalwane angekho ke lapha ngithi bazalwane asize ujesu asizakale bazalwane wena wasizakala kubi kanti buthi lethu njengoba ukhona nje ujesu wakusindisaphi kanti yindaba mina ngikwazi ungakhona yindaba kube yinyangithi mina bazalwane umzalwane wonke unobuthakathaka bakhe mhla ingena enkosini akushiwo ukuthi shiya izono zakho ngaphandle uza nazo angithi niyavuma bazalwane uza unjengoba unjalo uma kwenziwa i-example yokusindisa kuthiwa inkomo umoya efake ediphini mina yona ngiyazi ke badibheni zikwazi ngathi kwangikhoma iy'nkeni uyifake ediphini uma uyifake ediphini iy'nkomo kufakwa uthi bokubulala amakhizane ediphini kuthiwa ise injongo ibinjani ekuyiqhutha uzoyilimaza hawu ngeheni niyayazi inkomo ukuthi kuweyiqhutha ukuthi ikuza igazi uweyikhipha ikhizane kuthiwa ayeliyeke le kukhona linye kuthiwa ukukhaza ngalithi lele lingena kuze qhube ngaphakathi kuthiwa ungasayithinti kodwa iyaya ediphini make yangena ediphini mhlawumpe lingangawa ediphini kodwa on the way and during the week awusukani madoda upoison wasediphini ubonekala ukhithiza awuwaboni ngeke akulula ukuthi wabona awuhlaphelesibayekwena kunalokho bekaqumbile la inkomo kune sengene phakathi uya hayi nakho hayi asay nathi kufanele jeff ngoba nesizela kanjani akubhale emhlabeleni ngangiyisone sidi kepha enkosini
Let us go on Kuluashule. Oh, we are not Bazaran. wahamba thothozi indlela yokuba ngiyabona hathi kugcineni phose ngiyokulapha Jesu sengihambe nomnyaka emdala ngayokuphika emehlweni pho ngayokuphika emehlweni lethu sikankulunkulu lafika izwi angisakhumbula ikubani bathi abantu batshela ukuthi sohlangana egalile phela sebethi naye uPetru uyadingeka Yeah.